A full netherite beacon needs close to 6,000 ancient debris to finish. Creators like Wadzi and SB737 have built them in their hardcore worlds. But what about the mega netherite beacon? It took me 6 full months of daily mining live streams, but we were able to collect close to 10,000 ancient debris to build the world's first ever mega netherite beacon. Should I get a life?